Okay, have you ever had a bad feeling right before you did something stupid? And you know you shouldn't do it, but you really want to? Okay, here we go. The only thing is, I want to show you something. But I don't have any recollection of how far away it is. I think it's quite a ways. So I might have to restart the video. So I don't want it to be like 30 minutes or something. But if I have a feeling it was quite a ways. I had to find a place to park that was kind of close and not in somebody's yard, so I parked it. It used to be a church. I don't know what it is now. There's a couple cars there, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully they don't have an issue. I seem to remember getting chased by dogs the last time I did this, too. So we'll see how that goes. I've seen a few cool rocks already. Like, I like these ones. Got like a stripe going through them. Those are cool. I don't know what they are. Some sort of rock. But every time I see one, my eye goes to it. Like this. And oh, that. Definitely that one. Okay. But we don't have time. We got a long way to go. So I'll try not to get started on playing with rocks. But I really like rocks. A lot. I don't know why. They disinterest me. So just keep going. This is fun. Oh, sorry. I didn't bring a jacket. In my last video, I had a jacket on. I was starting to get sweaty, so I took it off, and I don't have any pockets to put my keys, so you can hear them jingling. So sorry about that, if that's annoying. I'll try to, maybe if I don't know. Oh, goodness. I hear some dogs. I'm trying to hurry, but I have a feeling is going to be a pretty long video. Crap. You don't have to go back with me. We'll just get where we're going. I might film the way back, though. But I don't know. Sorry, I'm trying to find a different way to grab my keys. Okay. Holy cow. Holy gosh, I can't remember how far away. I'm gonna go to the other side, I think. No, it's kind of muddy over there. Let me just stay on here for a minute. Oh, God. I'm afraid I'm going to twist my ankle or something. This is annoying. Walking on the train tracks. Well, there's a lot of birds. Okay, I'll also try not to get distracted. But I'll probably zoom in on the bird. I'll just go ahead and zoom in now. Oh, there's a cute one. It's like an orangey one. But those are the ones that I was interested in. Those big ones. Huh. Okay. Yeah, you can get a little closer. They'll probably fly. Alright, here's a good spot. There's some big birds and a daytime moon. Hi, daytime moon. Okay. Alright, if you like birds, then sorry, it's not a bird video. Well, I'll point the camera up. You can see them flying. Holy crap, there's a bunch of them. Holy cow. Okay, sorry. I know we gotta get going. Oh, God. I think, like, in my mind, it feels like it was 5 miles away, but there's no way it could have been 5 miles. Because that would take me like a couple hours. I thought it was 20 minutes. That would only be 1 mile. I don't really know. It's been... What the heck was that? Did you guys hear that squeak? Anyway. It's been years since I did this. I think I did it twice. And it was quite a... Hold on, I thought I heard a train. Okay. If it gets closer, I'll have to move. There's several, a lot of train tracks around here that are still active. It's quite a lot of trains. They just do train stuff. Anyway, so I've only been down here twice. And it was years ago. But it's in my memory, it seemed like it took a long time. God. I hope not. I really don't want to walk for an hour. Well, I mean, I do, but I don't want you guys to have to walk with me for an hour. It would take me 27 hours to upload it. Holy God. Oh my God, I just hope I make it back before dark. Shit, I didn't even think about that. I was gonna take sunset pictures or something else today, but we're doing this. I made up my mind to do this, and we're gonna do it. The bad thing is I don't see yet, and there's a long freaking way to go. So, oh my God. What the hell am I gonna do? Fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, we're already 11 minutes in. Oh man. I might have to break this up into several videos. I hate doing that though, because sometimes people only watch one of them and they don't get the whole point. You know, they don't get the whole story. Yeah, I don't know. If it's way past where it goes, oh my God. Fuck. Oh no. Well, at least this way I'll have a video, so I'll know exactly how long it takes to get there for next time. If I could figure out where I was in relation to the rest of the town. See, there's not seeing any roads or anything anymore. Like, I could just go park on a different spot, you know, and start from there next time. Because this is taking forever. I haven't even got to where I want to show you yet. Oh my goodness. Well, the good thing is I got to go walking today. I wasn't gonna go to the park because that trail is so muddy. Even though it's nice outside, you just get all kinds of mud all over your shoes and it gets my socks all wet. This is insanity. Please tell me it wasn't 5 miles. God dang it. Now I know why I only did this twice. Holy shit. Oh my God. I wish I could run. It's just so scary, you know, to run on rocks or run on these tracks, because I really don't want to get hurt. Oh, good Lord. Ugh. Dang it. Okay, that's getting scary. Stop, stop. Hoping we're almost there. I see something and I'm praying. This is it.
Okay, everybody pray all at once right now. Everybody pray. Holy fucking shit. Oh fuck, I'm so fucked. I gotta go.
Oh my fucking god. Oh god damn it. Oh god damn it. Pray. I mean, it's kind of too late now. Because by the time, since you're not watching it in real time. Oh god, I need YouTube Live. Holy shit. Somebody buy me a phone. I need to go to YouTube Live for shit like this. So you can have a helicopter fucking flying and rescue me. God damn it. There's something in the woods.
Oh god, please, fucking shit. Oh my god.
So anyway, but the point is, by the time you watch this, well, I probably would have survived, because how else would I have uploaded it? Oh my god. But if I was on live, you guys would have to pray immediately. Even if you don't believe in anything, like God, or whoever your God is, just pray anyway. God, there's something in the woods. Oh my god. It'd be okay if I knew I wasn't 15 minutes from my car. Shit! 15 minutes being chased by something that wants to kill you is a long freaking time. Okay, whatever it was, I don't hear it anymore, but I have to walk back that way. Just pray it was something small and not vicious and not a person.
Oh god. Okay.
Okay. You're fine. You're an idiot, but you're fine. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I got my phone with me. In case of emergencies, but what are they gonna do? Like, I have no idea how to tell them how to get to me quickly. Right? They, like, go down the train tracks for 15 or 20 minutes. Alright, I think this is it. The other part of the story is, I remember it was very difficult getting back up again. Good news, you get to do that with me too. We're gonna do this, and somehow we're gonna climb back up. You guys ready? I found it. This is so exciting. Thank you God, I didn't have to keep going. Okay.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
I don't know if you could tell. There's gotta be 300 feet. I'm not good with feet, but.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
We are really high. Really high. Really, really high. I'm so excited. I wanted to show you guys this. I'm so happy I found it. Okay. Everybody.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna slide down. Okay. Look at this bridge, guys. Oh, look, numbers. I don't know what number that used to be. There's a 1, a 5, and an 8, and let me try to turn it. I think it's a 2. There you go. I don't know what that means, but it says 1528. But look at this bridge, guys. I so wanted to show you this. I'm so happy we made it. It's only 20 minutes. That's not too bad. You guys can handle 20 minutes. What else are you gonna do? Just watch somebody else's video. So you might as well just watch more of this one. This is so fucking cool. Like, shit like this is what you don't get to see. You know how many people live in this town? I don't know, 30,000? How many of them have seen this bridge? I'm guessing just me. And my son. Hi, JD. I'm pretty sure I drug him down. We're the ones that found it the first time. I think he found it. I was just walking. Okay. Oh, this is so fucking cool. You guys have... You know what I hate more than anything? These. Pickery things. Because you try to get around them, and they just get stuck in your pants. Ugh. Oh my god. Dang it. I'm like freaking wrapped up in this shit. Wait, hello. Look at this. These are called pants. Don't drink. Okay. Another one? Come on. Sorry about the complaining. I do that. Trying to get closer. Yep, I can get a little bit closer. Look at how freaking cool this is. It's one of those streams I like. This is the coolest thing in the world. Look at how freaking cool this is, guys. It's absolutely freaking amazing. Absolutely amazing. I mean, this is wood. This is wood. They don't make train bridges. I don't think they make train bridges out of wood anymore. You know what I mean? I hear an airplane. Distracting me. Probably the SWAT team out looking for me. We know she's down there. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm focusing on the airplane. Try and get closer, but there's more of those pricker bushes. And I don't want them to trip me, because then I'll fall down there. Okay. Dang it, where's that airplane? Sorry. I like airplanes, too. I like cars, too. Okay, I was thinking of walking across. Okay, I just want to show you something. I'm so stupid. I'm the stupidest person I ever met. I'm balancing on this wall here. Oh, okay, we're going down. Oh, okay, fuck. I'm gonna have to set you down while I climb up again. It's not a big deal. Won't be the first time I've fallen. Well, since we're down here, I can go ahead and give you a better view. Like, this is so cool. Dang, that's cool. Still distracted by the airplane. But don't you love that sound? Hold on. I just love that sound of running water. Where in the heck is this airplane? Okay. So we made it. What I wanted to share with you guys. Not the stream so much, but I like stream. I like the sound of running water. Oh shit, since we're here. Okay. Since we're here, well, we'll get a little closer. I didn't want to come down this far. But, you know, My balance isn't what it used to be. Oh, that rock isn't... Not the rocket. There's a brick. We got its number. Oh, I got that other thingy. So cool. The water's... Oh, good God. Where's that freaking airplane? I can hear it so clearly.
Well, it's not that.
But there's one. Okay, I have a feeling it's time to go. What do you guys think? I think, yes, it's time to go. All right. Should I A, jump to there, or B, try to scale this crooked ass wall again, or C, a little bit there, I don't know. Okay, the wall is scaring me. No, let's do the wall to prove I can do the wall. You can't scare me at all.
Oh God. You can scare me a little bit when I'm trying to find the airplane. Holy crap, it's driving me nuts.
So sorry, I know you guys are watching this because of trains. But do you hear that? It's making me crazy that I can hear it and I don't see anything through these trees. Okay, alright. We're almost at the top. This is where we fell. Okay, we made it. Alright. Sorry for complaining about the airplane. How did I get in here? Yeah. Oh, for God's sakes. I'm stuck in more of those prickers. All right. Okay. Yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys, like, seriously, how cool is this? The trains still use this. They still go down here. Amazing to me that we still have a wooden bridge. I'm fascinated by it. Well, I hope it was worth it. You can stop the video now if you want. I probably should too, because oh God, it's gonna take me forever to post this one. Probably 6 hours, 3 hours, I don't know, it takes forever. I'll let you see if I make it back up though. Okay, I made it back up. Okay. Well, we know we got about 20 minutes to get back.